All right, we are in the fifth race of the Summer Fun Series with the WWZ hosting for PCA Sim Racing.
Can you cool tires on the first lap here? Take it easy. It's a long race. Your speed will get you to position. Don't have to worry about it in the first lap.
This is a 50-minute race at the beautiful Le Mans circuit at night. What could go wrong? Qualified P15. Not really sure how. 32-car grid. A mixture of classes, pro, club, sport, and challenge out here represented. And I apologize, I don't have the decal layers loaded. I had to unload them while I was playing with some graphic stuff, so you can't tell what classes cars are in as I go by them, and neither can I as I'm driving.
Ian, we may be in the chicane when we get the green, FYI.
Yeah, I forgot to mention that. Yeah, that guy's towards the mid-pack and back will definitely be in the chicane. That's why it's better to go through their single file.
Yeah, it's further up than mid-pack.
I'm going single file and I'm on the front row, so...
Yeah, I'm just here for my SR rating.
Picked the wrong group to race with.
You want to damage it?
Good luck, everybody.
Good luck. Good luck, folks.
That is a brutal green.
I think we all got through. Good job.
Sorry, Mike. I got confused.
A problem with muscle memory and then dealing with what's in front of me. That was a little scary there for a sec. Ah, son of a...
little early for that sort of thing. Guys, clearing penalties.
Good job, Mike.
Sorry about that, totally my fault.
Come on by, John, I'm hurt.
Really sorry about that.
Slow down, Chip Cup.
Sorry about the hit.
That was just dumb.
Heading. My fault, sorry about that.
Got the inside there, Jim.
Thank you, sir. I'm on my way. Yikes! Thanks for the room, David.
I think Jim is not well. Come on, turn, baby. Oof. This track is so freaking scary. Come on, Randy, let's go get him.
I was had a slow down there.
Left side up here, Rob. Rodney, if you want it.
Charles, I was well done. Go on.
Thanks, Chad.
Can't breathe, Rick. You're crowding me.
Okay.
It's all good. I see you back there, though.
We're biting away that.
You're welcome, Jim.
Put on Mario. Thank you, sir. See, the only time I breathe is on the straight. That's the only time I breathe.
That was interesting, chicane.
damn, Rick, you got some phenomenal braking going on here, man. I'm impressed.
Thanks.
I'll see you on the right side. Take the right side.
That turn back though feels safe. It's wickedly slow.
Oh, not getting it from me.
I gotta slow down.
Roger, roger.
Oh, that'll ruin a good lap.
See, that was sloppier than I meant it to be.
Oh, worries. Have plenty of room.
Sorry, Rick.
Sorry, everybody okay?
Thanks, iRacing, for upload packet loss.
You're not supposed to dial in on dial-up.
Whoops. What is it they say? Don't jerk and drive? I said it.
Yeah, I gotta
Sorry.
Slow down.
Flirting with disaster there.
Go on by, Rick.
Thank you.
Got serious aero damage. Well, not serious. I'm obviously tracking okay. It's just I have no speed. No speed. Even as she's getting lighter, I've got no speed. Man, Jim Huth is fast. He's taken 3 seconds out of me in the last lap. Or two.
go ahead, Chris, before we hit the curves. Thanks for that, Randy. No point delaying the inevitable. Thanks, John.
You're welcome.
Thank you, Chip.
My pleasure.
Could you slow down Rodney back there?
Staying right, Rodney.
Thank you.
Thank you.
unless they left earlier.
Anthony, I'm boxing this lap.
Same.
Hey Rob, a fair warning, I'm pitting this lap.
Roger that.
Oh, dude, sorry.
Nah, that was on me. I lost it.
I couldn't stop in time.
I just caught a little bit of that curb. It upset the car.
Fitting in, David.
Me too.
Hey Mario, I'm going to be boxing this lap. Roger, roger.
I put too much fuel in, Rick.
I saw that. Bummer.
And Jim has, like, a disease of some sort tonight. I think the track's too big for him. All right.
How's it going there, Chad?
I was just saying, I got Super Mario on my tail. I'm running as fast as I can.
Yeah, you're doing good.
So sloppy.
You clip him, Chad?
Nope, but my... No, I did not make contact, but my light flashed before my eyes.
That was a nice move.
Can I open my eyes now?
Not yet. I'll tell you when. You can open them now.
Oh, great. The Porsche curves.
I'll stay right for you, Brown.
Thanks, Chip. I'm not sure I'm that much faster than you, so.
We'll just assume you are.
I got damaged.
For a damaged car, he's sure going like stink. I think it was a safe bet he's faster than me. False humility shit. I'm not gonna fall for that. Yahoo.
That was scary. Nicely done.
Thanks.
Yeah, if you don't mind, just keep paddling up there. Thanks.
Sure, up ahead, this is great. Tires are getting sketchy.
Which side do you want, Chip?
I'll go right.
You got it. I'll left.
Thank you.
Randy, I gotta slow down. I'm gonna stand on the right side.
Did you get a slow down?
Yeah.
Sorry, man. That's ridiculous.
So we should get the white flag this time by.
Go left, I'll lift.
What was my turn in? Oh, no.
Antonio!
Yeah, I can hold him. Charles on my left.
Brett dropped due to packet loss right behind me.
So unfair. I blame iRacing for that. I think it's BS.
Little bit of tire slide there. Slowed me way down.
three or four drivers that I've done that had that issue.
Yeah, he was about 2 seconds behind me, and I'm not sure he would have caught me, but would have been close.
Well, I was in P5 when I got booted. I'm not bitter, though.
Man, you're still P5. That just means all of us behind you are quite slow.
If I had had another 2 laps, Mario, I think I would have had you.
Nah, I probably would have taken you out. Maybe one of the corners, I don't know. Actually, I was afraid of you after your comment at the start. I was trying to stay away from you.
So, that was interesting. Unfortunate first lap. Gabriel and Volker, I'm not really sure what happened there. I think maybe one of them thought they had gotten by the other one, but they were side by side still, and the change of lanes wound up taking them both off. I just couldn't get Woad down enough to deal with that whole mess, and that was unfortunate. I felt bad for Volker for sure, because he and I were going to probably have a pretty decent race if we had been able to stay together, and that threw us all off. I think that Volker actually had to take a tow or stopped in and got his fast repair at that point. Unfortunate. Wound up just staying on course. I had some aero damage for the first half, so I was a lot slower in the straight, but staying on track I think was the right decision, because ultimately when I did pit, I got my fast repair, got my full tank of fuel, and didn't have to stop twice, and that gave me a little bit of an advantage over anybody that had to stop in those earlier laps. Pushed on through, got some decent speed out of the car towards the end. Didn't hit my goal. I really had hoped to break into the 57s. My fastest lap was a 358.052. So not as fast as a lot of the other guys, but you know, I'm happy. I think that's pretty good. Rodney got down almost into the 52s again. 353.002 was his fastest lap, but he was not the fastest on track. The fastest on track was Shane McNeely with a 352.772. I'm telling you, I don't care what temperature this track is, to get down that low in a GT3 car, that's incredible. That's driving the wheels off the sucker. My hat's off to anybody that got down that low. We had several drivers that did quite well. Shea won the race, Derek Cyphers came in second, and Christopher Pies. I'm coining a new phrase after watching the Pro V Pro race on Thursday night, is keep your eyes on the Pies. I'm telling you, that's going to stick. That's a t-shirt waiting to happen. We'll all have them, be wearing them as we're watching Christopher Pies in that Pro V Pro race. They're going to be driving at Indy in the next Pro V Pro race, the new laser scanned version of Indy. And nobody's had a chance to really drive that a lot yet. So it should be a really interesting race. I'm actually looking forward to that. I wound up finishing 12th. I started 15th. Even despite all the problems, I managed to make up three positions. I'm not going to complain about that. My average pace sucked because the first half I was aero damaged, and I'm just going to swallow that. But this was a fun night. I enjoyed this. I love this track. I have such love for this track. And this car, the GT3 R, is my favorite of the Porsches that are in the stable currently on iRacing right now. So this combination, I really do thoroughly enjoy. Even though I'm not terribly fast, I enjoy every minute of it. So this is a lot of fun for me. You can tell I'm still like got the amp. Looking forward to the next race. It's going to be at Catalunya. The format reverts back to the two-heat format, which is kind of interesting. Two 20-minute heats. And that should be fun. It's an interesting track. It's a difficult track. So it'll be interesting to see how that plays out. But the heat format's a little bit more fun in that you run the first heat. You qualify, grid, run the first heat, and then the finishing, I think we invert the top eight from the first heat's finishers for starting heat two. And so it gives a little bit of equalization and opportunity for folks to do a little bit better than they might otherwise do. So awesome race, should be a lot of fun. So I look forward to that. We're getting close to the end. We're going to be in the Porsche 992 Cup, GT3 Cup, to end this series. So one more race in the GT3 R there at Catalunya, and then we revert to the Cup car. And that should also be a real hoot. That's a hard car to drive and a lot of fun. So we'll see how we do. Anyway, I appreciate you. Thank you for watching. And remember to like and subscribe and all that kind of good stuff. And if you have any questions or want to comment on the race, please feel free to add to the comments on this video. Always like to see people participating in the conversation and just showing up and watching the video, and I appreciate that so much. Take care now. See you next time. Spaß macht allen Sport.